I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come.
This is Dom.
This is Dan.
And today we are doing Mr. and Mrs.
Cheers to that.
Cheers.
Take one.
This is Dom.
This is Dan.
And together we're doing Mr. and Mrs.
Cheers to that.
It's got to be mayonnaise.
Big Max to meet you for sure.
Thank you, 100%.
Most hot dogs eaten, maybe?
I eat plenty anyway, don't I? So yeah. I tried 1 month before and it really ended badly because I hurt myself badly. So,
I mean, 100%. I'm never going to be able to do that, but it's neither of us, to be honest, but I'll take it.
The shim fee is not an option. Mate, I dive on the floor when you're like breathing.
He's an absolute girl. I mean, I've never dinged one in my life.
I've never dinged one?
Never dinged one.
I only smashed one because I dropped it down the stairs at home.
I was always told to treat your racket how you treat your missus.
Therefore, really well then, both of us.
Mm. Oh, yeah.
Mate, 100%. I'm screaming all the time. The Alley Woo was a good one.
Yeah, definitely Dan.
You don't back down about football, you're too touchy about football.
Football?
Yeah.
I can say the same about football.
So that's why you're stubborn. Me, because I've done it before here once.
Yeah.
I forgot where the key was.
It's just something you could do, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly. Not a question. Shadow of a doubt.
See, inside in, like, I can hit it, baby. I can hit it.
Yeah, but not as hard as me. Might not land in, but I hit it harder than you.
I think this comes to a test.
Mate, 100%.
Yeah.
Turn that one
over. That one I'll give to you.
I've never really heard your music,
Tiz. Hold on, baby. I've got this playlist. Don't worry about me.
I do enjoy my love songs, so I'll stick with my slow love songs.
What's your favourite love song?
Ooh.
Sound of a broken heart.
What was that? Doesn't matter. Move on. Me, I cried at Molly.
Absolute softy.
Absolute softy.
Okay.
I've got tears in me.
And finally, if you guys were to play a match against each other, who's going to win?